हाय सर, गुड आफ्टरनून। गुड इवनिंग सर, गुड इवनिंग। या सर, माय नेम इज शिवा प्रसाद। आई एम ए फ्रेशर। अबाउट माय एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशंस, आई कंप्लीटेड माय ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम सरदार पटेल डिग्री कॉलेज। आई डिड माय इंटरमीडिएट फ्रॉम विश्व चैतन्या जूनियर कॉलेज एंड माय स्कूलिंग फ्रॉम सेंट डोमिनिक सेवियो मॉडल हाई स्कूल। माई हॉबीज आर प्लेइंग क्रिकेट एंड स्पेंडिंग टाइम विद माई फ्रेंड्स। माई करियर ऑब्जेक्टिव इज़ टू वर्क फॉर अ रेप्यूटेड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वेयर आई कैन यूटिलाइज माई स्किल्स फॉर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ कंपनी एज वेल एज माई करियर ग्रोथ। Okay, sure, sir. About my family background. My family consists of six members: mother, father, one brother, and two sisters. My father is government retired employee, and my mother is homemaker. My elder brother takes care of our business. My younger sister and elder sister got married. My elder sister is working as a teacher in Kakatiya Techno School, and my younger sister is working in NIRD. According to me, I am very punctual to my work. I am dedicated to my work. I have theoretical knowledge, but I need one platform to showcase my skills. So I'm looking for one best opportunity and chance where I can show my skills and gather some knowledge from there. I want to be in a respectable position like team leader, assistant manager, manager after 5 years. So manager is a person who motivates, who guide everyone, and is the person who helps many people to show their skills. He is the person who gives opportunity. So because manager is a very responsible person, so by seeing him, we need to learn lot of things: how to manage the team, how to manage team leaders, and what is the output you are getting. Everything we need to learn from him. So that is the reason I am selecting that the responsibilities of manager or TL will boost the employees to reach the success. My strength is, as I said, I am very dedicated to my work. I am patient. I have a lot of patience. And also my strength, I can't say no to someone who asks me for help. And I can handle the pressure even we have a lot of work. My strength is also my weakness, that I can't say someone if they ask me for help. And I believe people very easily. I trust people very easily. Salary, it's depend upon company norm, sir. I know that company will pay me according to the company norms, which will fulfill my financial needs and satisfy my economical needs. Sir, in the school days, I have learned about Gandhiji, who said that customer is God. Because we are running this company because we have a good number of customers. So customer is God according to me and according to us. So one thing, if there are no customers, we cannot run any company. So come first priority, satisfying the customers, listening to the queries of the customers, and giving solutions to the queries what we received from the customers. Because according to me, customers brings one more customer. That means it's like a chain system where customer gets a new customer. So the main priority is that customer service need to provide a best service to the customer without losing a customer. So recently I faced a difficult situation. One of my uncle was paralyzed. I took him to the hospital. They told me that you need to take him for a treatment to a Kerala. So it was in March 24th. So we all know that from in the month of March a pandemic situation started. So I took police permission to take my uncle to Kerala. When we started traveling in a car to Kerala, we faced a lot of situations. One side, if I see, my uncle was not feeling well. And other side, every point, police used to stop us and they questioned and inquired us. I showed the permission which I took from the police, even though they put a lot of conditions. So this was the very horrible situation. At last, we reached Kerala. My uncle got admitted there for 25 days. I also stood there for 25 days. After 25 days, they told me that your uncle is so serious, we can't do anything. So again from there, I took my uncle and came back to Hyderabad and admitted in Prasad Hospital. Now he is okay and is taking care of his own business. So that was very big, difficult situation that I really say that from a bottom of heart, no one should face this type of situation, because I saw and I faced, it was so horrible situation. Yes sir. As a fresher, first of all, I'm looking for a good opportunity and a good company like yours. So I want to start a career as soon as possible, because I don't want to waste my time on looking for only core. According to me, the first opportunity is the best opportunity. So I'm trying for my first opportunity. So I feel this company provides a good opportunity for freshers. So that's the reason I applied for this company, sir. Sir, before applying for this company, I have gone through a few lines of this company, because this company is providing a good career support to the young students and those who are freshers. So one of my friend brother is also working in this company. He said that this company gives support to this new joiners in their career path and also in their future career support. So that's the reason I selected this company. No sir, I don't have any questions, but I just want to ask you, when will I get my feedback? Sir, I have performed from my end, the rest will be in your hands. I think you are the person who supports a young talent students. So I hope positive. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you a lot.